Right, so here is my latest cookie tin banjo. Vintage Cadbury's biscuit tin. It's got a maple neck, it's got a ebonized oak fingerboard. I've got some bird's eye maple veneer, which I used to cover the headstock, front and back. It's got steel strings on this. I usually put nylon strings on these types of things, but I thought I'd give it a go with steel, and it actually sounds really nice. It's only a small little tin, but got a good tone to it.